Batting fifth for Georgia College here in our finale, the designated player, number 12, Stephanie Conklin.
Here is where we're from. Here made us who we are. Here is where we learn relationships are worth more than dollars can measure. It's a value that grows over time, strengthens under pressure, and thrives when serving others. We're Synovus, and we're here for our community because we live here too. Synovus, the bank of here.
Leading things off here in our finale for the Lady Hurricanes, right fielder number one, J.C. John.
Oh, JC, do it, kid!
Singer. At the plate is the first baseman, number 13, Izzy Marcotte. The batter's the catcher, number 30, Ansley Duffy. Designated player, number 23, Natalia Herrera. Thank you. Yeah! GSW in the first inning, no runs, one hit, there were no errors, and three runners left on base. We head to the second inning of our final game of the series here. Do you want for Georgia College, the big check out? Todd and Martin. 6, 7, and 8. That's the Bobcats batting order. Leading off the second inning for Georgia College, third baseman number 15, Raina Chico. Batting seventh here in our finale, left fielder, number 20, Maddie Todd. Yeah! Batting eighth for Georgia College will be the right fielder, number 7, Mackenzie Martin. Batting ninth is the center fielder, number 4, Eliza Kuhn.
I do it for the ladies. I gotta keep it hood. What we got for them? Hey! I see you running. I'm kidding, you're right. But we just get started.
Back at the top of the order for Georgia College and the shortstop, Emily Hobbs.
No, so one run, three hits total. Yep, just one run, that's it. And then an out.
The batter is the second baseman, Davina Checkham.
Hang outside, I hang outside. Don't come out the house to the gang outside. Hang outside, I hang outside. Don't come out the house to the gang outside. Hang outside, hang outside. Don't come out the house to the gang outside. Hang outside, hang outside. Don't come out the house to the gang outside.
Here is where we're from. Here made us who we are. Here is where we learn relationships are worth more than dollars can measure. It's a value that grows over time, strengthens under pressure, and thrives when serving others. We're Synovus, and we're here for our community because we live here too. Synovus, the bank of here.
And to the bottom of the second inning, going up for Georgia Southwestern with a Heelsman connecting Rutledge. Group 7, 8, and 9 in the GSW batting order. Second baseman number 0, Kendall Heelsman. Center fielder, number 32, Haley Bennett. Yeah. At the plate, shortstop, Lacey Rutledge. At the plate is the left fielder, Kimmy Singer. For Georgia's Southwestern in the second inning, one run, two hits.
I still hear your voice,
including the home run from Kendall Hughes.
Next to me, I still feel your touch.
As we head to the third inning, duo for Georgia College, it'll be Gutierrez, Owens, and Conklin. Three, four, and five. In the Buffalo's batting order. Simulcast all of our home games on our own third sports network, which is on YouTube. A quick search for GSW Athletics on YouTube. GSW Athletics on YouTube. Join our over 1,700 subscribers today and never miss any of the action. If it is a home event, it'll be there. You can go back and watch it. Check us out. Leading things off for Georgia College, the catcher. Now batting first baseman, Jessica Owens. Now batting designated player, Stephanie Conklin. College in the third, no runs, no hits, no errors, nobody left on base as the side was retired in order. We'll head to the bottom of the third. Coming up for GSW, Marcotte, Rogers, and Tuffy. 3-4 and 5 for GSW in the batting order. We return. Don't forget to check out the concession stand. Again, if you haven't had a copy of today's game program and you're so curious as to check out the stats of your favorite player on our team, they are in front of the concession stand window located directly behind home plate. While you're there, get yourself a snack, including the all-new Miguel's Nachos. With or without jalapenos, all available for you down there at the concession stand window.
Sometimes the front lines are in our own backyard.
It's okay.
Make a difference in your community, serving part-time in the Army National Guard.
Thank you. Yeah.
Two-run shot for the Lady Hurricanes and Ainsley Duffy. At the plate, designated player, Natalia Herrera. Southwestern in the third, two runs, one hit, the home run, two-run shot from Ainsley Duffy. No errors, nobody left on base. Two up for Georgia College in the fourth. Checo, Todd, and Martin. 6, 7, and 8 for the Bobcats batting order.
Change, I stay the same and maintain it. Safe to say the kid getting older. Forever gang, I'm never switching over. Made it later, can't get over. I can't measure rappers, they be bogus. Rather get a pack and keep it over. Big dribble, stand up in the ocean. Everybody trapping, we get losing. He ain't bulky, everything got motion. Made a half a ticket, out promotion. Shout out switches, sweet, they keep me rolling. But if we catch the out, we gotta chill. Ride around with Drake, like we OVO. I got some rats and I want some more. Still got them cats in the hood, call it give and go. Keeping the man in the fit of folk. Let me run, I want out this dope. Man, these rats getting too big for these skinny clothes. I might put me in M and some bitches both. They look bright, this stick ain't about getting low. I spent 500 rats on the Lambo and didn't even know how to make them up.
Speeding off the fourth inning for Georgia College, third baseman, Reyna Checo. Subheading the left fielder, Maddie Todd. Plate is the right fielder Mackenzie Martin. Center fielder, Eliza Kuhn.
Yeah.
The better is the second baseman, Davina Chekova.
How many from the club want to go?
I know you see it.
I know you see it.
I'm like eeny, meeny, miny, miny, moe. How many from the club want to go? I know you see it. I know you see it.
Now you can call me Tip Trill, playing my song. Throw a couple ones, then she throw away her thongs. Sit up and take a picture with my phone. She love my cologne, call it poop by the zone. And now she popping, it's going down. Slap the waitress on the booty till I get another round. And when I make it rain, money all over the ground. Fresh sports one,
for Georgia College in the fourth inning.
And then I'm like,
one run, one hit, one error, and two runners left on base.
End of the day, when it's all said and done, I'ma need four free.
Full half of the fourth coming up. New up for GSW to be Panett, Rutledge, and Johns. 8, 9, and 1. The GSW betting order.
Zaxby's, there's nothing better than hand-breaded chicken. Unless it's hand-breaded chicken with sauce. From sweet to savory, mild to wild, even that world-famous Zax sauce. Whatever you're craving, we've got the sauce. At Zaxby's.
They're not here.
for slacking that. I was trying to think who's got, I mean, maybe they all do and I just don't make out the words, but like, who has specific songs, like Izzy, I know, the Kimmy one, Lily has one. She does? Okay, okay. Okay. See, and I never put that. I never. It didn't click. Oh yeah. Okay, so just a lot.
Play for the Lady Hurricanes, right fielder, J.C. Johns.
Let's go, J.C., come on, kid. Do it right here, J.C., get it, kid.
Oh, you must have 60 years older. Let's see if it says B4.
Do it, guys! Do it, kiddo!
Yeah, because the hit went to... The hit went to the other team. That's the only way I can tell. So we should actually be 240-351. So you just do... There should be a button that says, like, total hits on the right-hand side. Maybe down the right-hand column.
Do it, JC!
Or set total hits, or set something like that.
You do it.
It might be a little up from the bottom, on the left hand side. Okay, come back this way. Set total hits. Yeah. Okay, you have to do both teams. So it should be 4 for the top and then 5 for the bottom. Okay, and then you're at B4 now?
Yeah.
Okay, and the count's 2-2.
Let's go, JC!
Let's go, Jess!
Let's go, kiddo! You can do it!
Back in business.
Do it, kid! Let's
just
go,
like
JC!
That. And that happens all the time.
Look
at the plate, left fielder, Kimmy Singer.
Get up, Kimmy!
And then she scores on the only one tee. I don't know if she'd be earned or not. I'll have to go back and look. No RBI.
Let's go, Ian. You got it, girl. Let's go.
For Georgia Southwestern in the fourth inning, two runs, one hit. There was one error and nobody was left on base. We'll head to the fifth inning, due up for Georgia College. It'll be Gutierrez, Owens, and Conklin. 3, 4, and 5 in the Bobcats betting room. Now batting the first baseman, Jessica Owens.
Thank you.
designated player Stephanie Conlon. Attention fans, a couple of pinch runners for Georgia College now in the game. At second base is number 2, Riley Farsby. And at first base is number 19, Addison Black. The batter's the third baseman, Raymond Checo. Now batting left fielder, Maddie Todd. Right fielder, Mackenzie Martin. Your attention, fans. Pinch hitting for Georgia College is number 13, Caroline Pollock. College in the fifth inning, one run, one hit, no errors, three runners left on base. Head to the home half of the fifth inning, due up for GSW, it'll be Rogers, Duffy, and Herrera. 4, 5, and 6 in the GSW batting order. Leading off the home half of the fifth inning, third baseman Ashlyn Rogers. At the plate.
Yeah.
The catcher. Ansley.
Booty jiggy.
Jeffy. Of change for Georgia College. Now pitching. Number 16, Caitlin Anders. Number 11, Malone Aldridge. And stepping into the box for GSW. second baseman, Kendall Hughesman. Center fielder Haley Pennett. The shortstop, Lacey Rutledge. Thank you.
Man, I got.
Three runs, three hits, no errors, two runners left on base. Two up for Georgia College in the sixth. It'll be Hobbs, Checo, and Gutierrez. Top of the order for the Bobcats. The catcher, Carly Gutierrez.
Thank you.
First baseman Jessica Owens. At the plate, the designated player, Stephanie Conlin. For Georgia College in the sixth inning, two runs, one hit, one GSW error. The home run from Owens, two-run shot. Come up later, came to the bottom half of the sixth. It'll be Marcotte, Rogers, and Duffy. 3-4 and five. Middle batting order for the Lady Canes in the sixth. Attention fans, a defensive change for Georgia College. Now pitching is number 14, Golden Thrower. And to play the Lady Hurricanes leading off the sixth, first baseman Izzy Marcotte. Rogers.
Yeah.
Catcher Ansley. Yeah. Duffy. For GSW in the sixth, no runs, no hits, no errors, nobody left on base as the side was retired in order. We head to the seventh. Due up for Georgia College, Checo, Tom, Martin. 6, 7, and 8 in the Bobcats batting order.
Job is keeping the lights on, but our passion is serving our members. Because we're a co-op, our purpose is to enrich our members' lives. Educating and supporting our youth is the best way for us to invest in a prosperous future. As a local business, we're proud of our role in helping bring good things to our community and fulfilling another cooperative principle, concern for community. One thing remains constant at Sumter EMC. We are always working together for the members and communities we serve.
Communities don't just happen. They're built by people. From the big moments to the small acts of kindness. It's the authentic connections we make that define us. At Alpha Insurance, we know that every day you're building things that are worth protecting. Because for us, this is more than coverage. It's who we are.
Call Alpha agent Kevin Brown and Americus for a quote today.
Go!
left fielder Maddie Tan. Right fielder Mackenzie Martin. Now batting center fielder Eliza Kuhn. And that'll do it for this one. Canes win. Canes win. Closing out the series with a W here against Georgia College. That'll wrap up our weekend set. Georgia Southwestern victorious 8-5 here in our final game. Back home on Tuesday. Tuesday, hosting Shorter at 4 o'clock, a doubleheader starting at 4 o'clock on Tuesday night. So we hope you can come on back. Otherwise, next weekend, lots of stuff going on here with Alumni Weekend, Senior Night, or Senior Day. It's all next weekend, the 12th and 13th against Lander. The game time on Friday night's game is 6 o'clock, so similar situation as to this weekend. 6-1-3 then on Saturday, coming up against Lander. Hope you can join us back here again for a Alumni Weekend and a lot of fun. Check out all the details on the website, gswcanes.com, gswcanes.com. But before then, we got Shorter in the house on Tuesday night at 4 for a non-conference doubleheader. All your post-game information and stats, box scores, all that good stuff on our website at gswcanes.com. And the Killers, you can watch a replay of all of the games from this weekend. A couple of ways, pbcsportsnetwork.com, pbcsportsnetwork.com, or on YouTube. Check us out at GSW Athletics, GSW Athletics on YouTube. Have a great rest of your weekend, ladies and gentlemen. Wherever you are traveling, we hope you get there safely. And we look forward to seeing you back here Tuesday night again, Shorter, 4 o'clock your start time.